בצל המנהרות וחומות ההפרדה, פלסטינים מנסים ליצור לעצמם אי של שפיות בעיר המעלה שהפכה למרכז תרבות וחיי לילה.
There was no nightlife before like probably 10 years ago and now more places are developed and we hope that more will come along.
אקטיביסטים מהשטחים ומרחבי העולם עוזבים לרגע את המאבק בכיבוש ונהנים מחיי הלילה שהעיר מציעה.
We have this big huge issue, the Palestinian Israeli conflict that has been going on for 64 years, you know? Which is the major thing in every single Palestinian person's life, you know? But by the end of the day, we are also a people who know how to have fun. You realize that you really need to change the reality into something that makes you feel your dignity as a human being. But at the same time, it doesn't like really hide away your feeling for being a human being and being able to enjoy your life.
למרות האיסור הגורף על כניסה לשטחי A והרתיעה שקיימת אצל ישראלים מכל מה שקורה מעבר לגדר ההפרדה, יש כאלה שנוסעים לבלות בעיר הפלסטינית.
For Israelis, it's like this. They are first, sometimes they are afraid, but when they come first and they see that we Palestinians are normal people, don't believe the media. Just come here and see it as yourself.
Next week we're gonna have a salsa party over here. I'll show you that the Palestinians really are the Latin people of the Middle East.